showing you how to use pickle curlers. All I used was the curlers.
Ryan Litsy.
My fix. Well, mostly done. And then for the top bit, I'm using the smaller. These guys. Start from the bottom, roll to the top, up and down. Start from the bottom, roll to the top, up and down. Voice in, detangle. And I'll show you these last two, just in case you still don't understand how simple it is. Start from the very bottom. The more care you take with each one, the better they will turn. Because I don't usually use one, so I used one of my baby's blankets. If you'd like to know how I tied this, just pop a question below or request down below, and I'll show you how to do it in a short video. It's super simple. Pop this guy on your head. Use a normal scarf like a normal person. And then, you know, go sleep. Good night. It's morning. Open them. I was happy with this one guy. Would have been really happy if they all looked like that. Learn from my words. The ones that I took bigger sections on did not turn out as good as the ones that I took smaller sections on. So definitely take smaller sections.
I'm talking about your hair.
Mm-hmm.
Just making sure I have the right context for this. Oh,
pretty. And then you can separate them or not. I don't. I like it. Take out the couple you forgot. And done. All my products are linked at the bottom, so check them out. And tell me how you feel about them. See you next time, guys. Awkwardness.